Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have two blind bags. Yeah, we have two Zumzum blind bags and I really wonder what's inside because there are usually super duper cute Zumzums you can find inside these blind bags and since I'm a huge fan of Zumzums, I can't wait to find out which one we get today. So yeah, let's open the blind bag and therefore I need my scissors. And by the way, in the background, you can see that there are lots of more Zumzums. Do you guys have Zumzums at home? Let me know in the comments. In the meanwhile, I will show you what was hiding inside this blind bag. There's another little bag. So, yeah, let's open this one too. And yeah, basically, this is our first Zumzum for today. It's a Charmer. And I think in this case it's Marie from the Aristocats. Yeah, I think that this cat is probably not so popular, so I think there are some of you guys who do not know Marie from the Aristocats, but I can tell you that this one is super duper cute. Yeah, super nice keychain, super nice charmer. You can hang it on your keys or maybe on your backpack or something like this. And there's also a little collector's guide. Yeah, I think we got this one. Exactly, Marie from Aristocats. And there's also a little picture. Yeah, you can use to color. Okay, let's go on. There's another blind bag. Once again, here we have Zumzums. Hopefully it's another one. I don't want to duplicate, I want someone else. Maybe Olaf the Snowman, or maybe Princess Anna, or maybe Mickey Mouse, or I don't know. There are so many different characters you can find inside these blind bags. I think there's even Elsa. But I also think, yeah, it's someone else. It looks like we got Minnie Mouse. Hey, of course, this is Minnie Mouse. As you can see, she has a red dress with white dots, and as always, this is of course Minnie Mouse. Yeah, kind of cute, kind of awesome. Look, I have another Minnie Mouse Zumzum. Now I have two of them. Really cute. Okay guys, what do you think? Which is your favorite toy for today? Is it the Aristocat Marie or is it the Minnie Mouse Zumzum? Yeah, let me know in the comments below. I also want to know who of you guys has some Zumzums at home, so let me know in the comments. And I have to say, I think they are really cute and very detailed and very, very beautiful, and therefore I'm very happy with these toys. So, there's another collector's guide. I think it's the same one. And yeah, we got this one, Minnie Mouse of course, and there should be another picture too, I think. Yeah, here we have a picture. And yeah, that's it. So if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs, blind bags and other toys. See you next time, bye bye.